I'm inspired by people that make their own records, record their own music and press up their own vinyl. And like that's an achievement in itself. It's getting it heard, that's the problem. All my favourite musicians, most people have never heard of. Yet to me, I couldn't breathe without their music. Freakbeat. This is one of the great record shops of Los Angeles.
Yellow.
10 years and still standing, thankfully. I'd probably leave if some of the record stores here closed. Couldn't live without them. They're amazing. I mean, you buy that just for the cover. I'd buy that just for the cover too. I'm happy among records. My mood changes.
The sky is as grey as it can be. It's getting dark, too dark to see. Where you've been is done and gone. But press on. Press on.
The best music is heard in the small clubs, and that's where you hear the best music that will never reach the mainstream. That's tragic in one way, but the music's been made. It is there to hear. So I think what I'm trying to say is the death of music is just over-exaggerated. Everyone talks about the decline of the music industry. I've no interest in that, really. I couldn't care less about the music industry, because it's the music that matters, and there will always be music. People will hear it. Now or in 10 years time, whatever, it doesn't matter. They're killing themselves, so man shouldn't worry about it. We'll walk on the corpse.
Nobody out there hears you, you panic. You feel you don't belong. Whatever you may think it is, you know you're wrong. You just don't care who gets hurt now. You just don't care who gets hurt now.
Very good.
Who is he?
Some alien. One of the great country singers. He was a handsome man as well. The ladies loved him. I mean, if you say there's rules to be broken, you're saying there's rules in the first place. There aren't. Who cares if somebody doesn't like it? It doesn't mean it's bad. Just get on and just do it. Stop thinking about what other people think. Least of all, critics. They don't know anything. It's the music that matters.
Safe from harm. most of all, let her know I love her still.